An innocent man is about to die. I'm looking at the man as an innocent man. And in the spirit, remember, I'm looking at him that someone is innocent of this allegation. There's an allegation against their father. By a woman. You know anything about that? You didn't know anything about it. A woman is making an allegation against a man. And this woman, I don't know why, looking at you, you just look like, I don't know your mother, but the appearance of your mother. Huh? Because it's not the color of your dad is this. Your dad is black. Your mom is like this. Huh? Okay. I don't know your father, but I'm looking at you in the spirit realm now, by the spirit of God. I see the picture. Now, why I'm giving you the color of your mom and give you the call of your dad is for you to understand what I'm going to say now.
Oh, yes,
your mother is against your dad. You know anything about it? You know? So that's why I'm saying this now. So I see a woman, I say, I'm going to show him. And I look at the man. The man is an innocent man. The man does not know anything about his nature. I see a woman vow that he's going to deal with your dad, that before 25 December, your dad will be hospitalized. And the man is hospitalized. And they start crying for help. And they start giving him the medical administration, not knowing that it's a spirit after his life. But after, if I pray right now, they fire the arrow, the arrow will not locate the man. You know why? The reason why I'm going to pray for the man is because of innocence. If nobody says innocent, I will allow him to suffer. Are you hearing me? Now, they say that he carry you, go give a man and collect money chop.
That's
what you're saying. Oh, you too?
Yes, sir.
Okay. He said that he carry you, go give a man and collect money chop, and he does not want to give her her own share. That, and I'm looking at it, and he doesn't see any money where the man chop. Look, one naira.
Because of that, it's not for them.
What do you say?
Because of that.
Talk to me now. Let me hear. It's because of what?
It's because of the matter. I did not collect anything on my head.
That is this fire. Because they did not pray 1 hour on your head now. No shish. Yes. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay, don't worry. I am listening. Wicked people are very bad. I keep in the name of Jesus. Every false allegation against you. Holy Ghost. They keep the name of your father to the river Niger. They send the spirit to come and bring your father down. But as I'm talking now, every plan of enemy against your father, Holy Ghost! Let me tell you something. I know it's very, it's going to be difficult, but I will say so. I don't know. Deliver this message with your daddy. I don't know where he is. If possible, come to me. I will meet him one-on-one and talk to him in a language you will understand. Are you hearing me? Because they need some reconciliation. A big reconciliation. There's a big problem. A big problem. Big one. A big problem between him and this woman. They need to reconcile. But the reconciliation means I don't talk about marriage. I'm not saying marriage anymore. It's gone, but they need to forgive each other. Are you what I'm saying there?
Yes, sir.
Now, because what I'm saying this is this. Because they need to come and do something on their head. The marriage will not work that way because I see another baby coming any moment from now. Are you what I'm saying there? And that baby will come. Before this baby comes, there is something they need to do on their head because the baby is the baby boy. They say if there is nothing done on their head, that baby will not come. So your father, I want to see that. When I see your dad after I talk with him, then they will bring something on their head because it cannot be like this. They will collect it. I will tell him what to do. That is a family issue. Are you know what I'm saying there?
Yes, sir.
But this issue of attack, Holy Ghost! Fire! Every prayer, 6 to 12, and midnight 3 days. Pray. Every weapon fashioned against your father shall never prosper in Jesus' name. Also pray for your baby and for yourself. The arrow, the fire from the river world shall never get in Jesus' name. Can someone shout hallelujah? The next month, before the ending, there is a pass we are going to receive. If you collect that pass, if you don't give me, I see a package. That if you drop the loan, I won't provide that to you next time.